So here we have it. This is the M&M for breakfast. And this is what a full English looks like in Cafe F. How about that then? That's what you call a breakfast and a half, isn't it really? I think I'll just enjoy that.